punch there. That's a nice stop. Reach advantage, DC. I know you can't necessarily. Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job. Tonight, beautiful connection with a punch there.
Accuracy at its best. All
right, all right.
Just over 3 minutes to go. And just inches away from that one of those big right hands. Oh, and he caught the kick. All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you pull a block of shot, that's it coming.
In his UFC career. Keep him busy for bottom position here. All right, so you gotta be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. Man, this is some serious ground and pound. He's trying to put this dude's head like through the canvas.
He's one of the better ground and pound fighters he has in the entire UFC. And you're seeing why.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Picked up the pace, taking the aggression in the outside, and starting to find his way to the top.
because of the wrestling that allows these guys, especially a guy like Usain, who's shorter, to manage distance, manage space, to strike him up.
Just out of range with that right hand.
Nice kick. Like he did, gain posture, have height, control hands and wrists, land strikes, don't throw too many, throw just enough control, throw again, control. He did it perfect.
That was awesome. Really good work. Way to control him from the top. I need you to work the pass.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 27 seconds of round number 3, declaring the winner by knockout, Lopez.
And there is the man of the moment, and what a moment this must be like for a professional athlete, right? I know you enjoyed the birth of your kids, right?
Yeah.
But you knock out a man in a cage fight, I can't think of anything better.
I mean, there's nothing like it. You know, you don't even hear the one that lands that puts out your opponent's lights. And tonight he got that done.